with the increasing amount of people, the old model of having individually based motor vehicles, cars to maintain the transportation system, that's inoperable because there's just not enough space. Even if the engines are better, if there's electric cars, that won't solve, or autonomous cars, that won't solve the congestion issue.
Si logramos diseñar un vehículo autónomo que sea más compatible con la ciudad, un vehículo autónomo que sea eléctrico, podemos disminuir la contaminación, podemos disminuir el ruido, pero también podemos ganar en espacio público. Si logramos que el vehículo autónomo en lugar de privado sea compartido, podemos disminuir el espacio público que dedicamos a los coches.
Transport has become one of the biggest health issues in cities, and it's difficult to understand why authorities have not taken any measures to fix this, a problem that causes so many deaths and disease in cities.
The costs for public health would be enormous to keep on pollution, injuries, noise, lack of physical activity. So we really need to rethink urban planning and transportation planning, and the public health system has a very important contribution to make.